Today's a big day in the Big Easy as the iconic New Orleans Jazz Fest returns after a two-year pandemic hiatus. The festival will have a special meaning for one New Orleans native. That would be PJ Morton. He's launching his new solo album. It's called Watch the Sun, with a performance at Jazz Fest later today. Morton, a longtime keyboardist for Maroon 5, is in the middle of a world tour with that mega hit-making pop band. Plus, Morton just took home his fourth Grammy for his work on John Batiste's We Are, which won Album of the Year. Anthony Mason traveled to Louisiana to talk with him, and he's traveled to the other side of our studio with more. Anthony, good morning.
All the way over here. Good morning. Today marks exactly 1 year since PJ Morton started recording his new album, Watch the Sun. So we went back to where it all began. We're kind of in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, basically.
And
yeah.
That's the point.
Yeah, exactly. Everything is
bringing down on me. PJ Morton made his latest album at the historic Studio in the Country in Bogalusa, Louisiana.
I needed a place to get away to really process what was going on, process what I wanted to say.
At the outset of the pandemic, the 41-year-old artist had a creative surge, but then a crisis.
My laptop crashed and I lost all the new songs that I was working on.
How much work did you lose?
I mean, like maybe five pieces of songs like that were really inspiring me.
Yeah.
I took it as a sign.
A sign of what?
To stop, yeah, and be present. Like, let me focus on life, things I was missing. I was able to teach my two youngest to ride bikes, and like I was building bookshelves. So I'm happy, almost happy now that it crashed and it paused me, you know?
Probably not so much at the time.
Yeah, not at the time at all. I was going nuts. Watch the sun.
His new album, Watch the Sun, comes in the wake of his latest Grammy win.
You just won your fourth Grammy in 4 years?
I did, yeah, four in a row. I can't believe it either, Anthony, so, yeah.
It doesn't get much better than that.
Man, it's crazy. I've been nominated, what, 16 times, I believe. So that means I lost quite a bit, Anthony, you know. So these wins feel sweet.
Morton is perhaps best known as the keyboard player for Maroon 5.
Mr. PJ Morton!
The mega band he joined as a touring member in 2010.
And all of a sudden, a black dude just pops up in the pictures, and people are like, wait a minute. Yeah, I know it's hard to remember the people we used to be. From the very beginning, that we clicked as people, as friends, and they always took such good care of me, just on a personal level. Mm-hmm. And so I was down to be around forever.
He also had ambitions for a solo career, but the industry didn't seem interested.
People didn't really get me. In the very beginning, I went to every single label there was, you know. And
what'd they say to you?
No. They said, no, we don't want to sign you, or like it's too soulful, or it's too, you know, musical. All of these things I heard.
How can you be too musical?
Hey, man, this is the music business. Nobody talked about music. Even when you try to bring
me down, everything's gone. So Morton thought he'd give it one last try.
You were thinking it was your farewell album, basically?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
It's like, just make what you would like to hear.
Yeah.
And that's scary, because if they didn't like this, this is like, you don't like me, for real. You know what I mean?
And that's what worked.
That's what worked. And I'm like, oh, wait, all I have to do is
be me.
Be me? Like, wow. How big
is your love? In 2017, Gumbo, released on his own label, finally put Morton on the map as a solo artist. Breaking it down. His cover of the Bee Gees' How Deep Is Your Love would start that run of Grammy Awards.
That first Grammy really meant a lot.
I never heard my wife scream so loud. I think it was all the years of promises. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Young PJ first showed promise in the Greater St. Stephen Full Gospel Baptist Church in New Orleans, where he played organ in the band.
It's not as intimidating as a pipe organ, you know, when you see all of those things, but I had to be taught this.
His parents were co-pastors here.
The bassist played with their foot.
And are still overseers of the church.
Is that them on the cover of the gospel according to?
That is them on the cover of the album. Yeah. That was my life, preacher's kid.
Jesus is the reason for the season. I want you to have a Merry Christmas.
His songwriting career started playing behind his father.
My R&B songs while my dad is speaking and I'm playing little, you know, in church we call it like talking music.
Yes,
you know?
Beneath, behind him.
Yeah, exactly. So I had to keep it subtle. But this is one of my songs, you know. But it sounded enough church where I could. And I'm constantly just writing. Everything
will PJ Morton has parallel careers now with Maroon 5 and with his own band. And he's back touring with both.
How's it feel to be going back to Jazz Fest?
This year, to be coming back after a 2-year break and it being my album release date is going to be almost too much. I might levitate, Anthony. You know, I don't know, man. I don't know what's going to happen. But the city misses it and needs it.
Sounds like you need it, too.
I need it, too, man. That's why I might levitate.
You know, it's so interesting because PJ's father's a very prominent pastor in New Orleans. It was sort of part of the reason he moved to L.A. to get out from under the shadow of expectation. Uh-huh. But he couldn't find, you know, he couldn't get a solo career going there. And he ended up coming back. And that's where it all happened for him. So he's back home. And that's why part of the reason why Jazz Fest means so much to him.
Yeah, I saw him at the Shed years ago and the people went nuts. And I love when he said, you know, that this black guy would pop up in the pictures, but he said, we connected as human beings.
Exactly.
That's what good music does. You connect as human beings. And how great, Anthony, and guys, to be successful being you.
Yes. Being you.
That being the breakthrough.
We should all be so lucky. And I love, there's so many interesting nuggets in this piece, Anthony. I love that he's playing his own music.
Yes, behind
his
dad.
While his father's talking music. Like, it's so great.
Wonderful. Wow, some lucky people in New Orleans today are going to hear him live. What time is he playing?
I'm not sure the time he's playing. It's his album release party, so it's a big deal. So it's a huge day for him.
So we can get the album, Watch the Sun. And you know, we like suns around here.
We sure do.
We like sun. Congrats, PJ Morton, cheering you on always.